I'm sorry, gentlemen. Maybe it was the way I was awoken by a plate of buttered toast and a hot cup of coffee. Maybe it was that my F-E-A-R, regulation underpants, had been on the radiator all night and were nice and warm as I pulled them on. Maybe it was the way the sun glinted on the rippling water of the F-E-A-R pond as I walked to the meeting room. Maybe it was all these things, gentlemen. But the fact remains that today, I, number one, do not feel that evil.